Yards.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Cheap ass call!
Thank you.
Thank you. singer.
What is this that
Kyle does? Secret.
Remind me.
Good job.
Be there, guys.
All right, come on out, get him now.
Run him.
Run him back.
Go.
Nice hit.
Oh wait, right here. We have five. We have a 8.
Nope.
That's 5.
Two, two, but I always put them on the door so I know where they're at. And today I could not.
Oh my gosh, cheers.
This guy can hit the ball, Billy. He's laying back.
Stop.
Ball, Billy. He's laying back.
Stop.
Well, I'm sure he did.
No.
Everybody in prison, we all want the kids to go to COVID because of the educational part of it.
Did a lot of these boys play football? Cause I'm not seeing, I don't know who anybody is.
He said, Kyle said, yeah.
Do you want to put your drink in there? Or are you going to take it with you? This ruby red drink right here?
Did your grandma buy you one like that before?
You bought me that one.
No. He's not a switch hitter.
I am.
Go, go, go!
Sail way down. Could you get that pole's not in your way?
Oh.
Another one. That's the way, Kyle.
Hang in there, baby.
3 for 3.
Pretty good day, huh?
Yeah, 3 for 4, I would say.
4 RBIs. Pretty good day, huh?
Yeah, 3 for 4, I would say.
4 RBIs. All I ever did was bunt.
I figured they were trying to get Bob. I mean, Kyle.
Bob, Kyle, what's the difference?
Yeah, whatever, right? They look alike when they're out there anyway. But they were both talking, and I said, I think they're going to watch Bobby. Thinking to myself, you know.
Do you think that they're going to watch Bobby?
Dark. According to Lauren.
1961?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Willie McCovey.
Yeah. Mays, Cepeda, they was all there.
Yeah.
I went over, I was over there and watching that day.
Yeah.
Strike.
McCovey hit the line drive and old Richardson caught it. He would have won that thing.
Yeah.
Hit him. Everybody moves up. Kyle. That curveball.
No, that wasn't no curve. Carp looked back and laughed at him.
He's got it.
Stand up.
His Wizards very much in the hunt. Friday night should be something else. You know, let's take a look back at the night.
His career was ruined by injuries, and Portland already had Clyde Drexler. No one knew at that time that Michael Jordan would become one of the absolute elitist players in the history of the NBA. Clyde Drexler was no slouch himself.
Michael is 5 of 8 for his 10 points, and as you saw, 4 shy.
Oh, what is David
Wesley going at it?
Wesley's worrying about the referees too much instead of playing ball.
Elden Campbell misses the hook.
Ageless, the completeness of Michael Jordan was on display here. Bumping for offensive rebounding position that was unnecessary, yet still putting in the work. Movement without the ball. The ability to deliver jumpers without having to put the ball on the floor. The flawless footwork. Why is this guy retiring?
I don't know. Last 5 games, look at those numbers.